Thanksgiving Day Parade celebrates its 60th year, and have we got a birthday cake.
The Macy's 60th Annual Thanksgiving Day Parade is coming to you live from New York City. Your host for this classic event is Wheel of Fortune's Pat Sajak, joined by kickoff commentator Hunter's Stephanie Kramer. This morning of stars includes Hal Linden, Crystal Gayle, Rick Smith, Give Me a Break's Nell Carter and Joey and Matthew Lawrence, Phyllis Diller, Sawyer Brown, Shirley Jones, from the Broadway musical theater, the new hit musical, Me and My Girl, the Tony Award-winning musicals, Sweet Charity, starring Anne Reinking, and Big River with Roger Miller, Dolph Lundgren, from St. Elsewhere, Ed Begley Jr., the Radio City Music Hall Rockettes, world champion New York Mets, Keith Hernandez, Lee Mazzilli, and Mookie Wilson, Dottie West, Dick and Pat Van Patten, Amy Grant, Robert Merrill, The Four Tops, The Musical Review Beehive, The Chipmunks, Robert Vaughn, Victor French, Barbie and the Rockers, From Another World, Lawrence Lau, Ed Fry, and Hank Shane, The Thunderbird American Indian Dancers, Celeste Holm, John James, plus outstanding bands, hundreds of clowns, fabulous floats, and the world's most spectacular giant balloons, including the debut of Humpty Dumpty and Baby Shamu. All that and much, much more, including the most eagerly awaited visitor of them all, Santa Claus. Today's broadcast of the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade, sponsored in part by McDonald's. It's a good time for the great taste of McDonald's. By Oshkosh Bagosh Children's Wear, the genuine article since 1895. And by AT&T, the right choice. And now the host of our show, Pat Sajak.
Happy Thanksgiving and welcome to the 60th gala celebration of the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. It's not shirt sleeve weather, but it's sport jacket weather. It's beautiful. We want to thank everyone for getting us off to such a terrific start. And today we can promise you a parade like no other, filled with spectacle and surprises. You'll see some of the best bands in the land, marvelous floats, and dozens of exciting stars from Broadway, television, records, and films. But I guess most of you have probably been here before, haven't you? So you probably know what's coming. What has truly been called the longest running show on Broadway, and it is the greatest. But right now, to serve up a little of Macy's 60th birthday cake, here again are the 301 members of the NCAA Superstar Drill Team, under the direction of Mike Miller and Laura Davis.
Parade! All right!
What a great way to start the morning. And you missed the crane that got me up at the top of the cake. It was a lovely sight. You know, today also marks an historic occasion for NBC in its long and happy relationship with the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. This will be the 35th year that NBC Television has been here covering this classic holiday event. And only our live coverage allows you to see every minute of this parade, along with all the special entertainment that is now a traditional part of the festivities here in Herald Square. So stay with us. I promise you, you will not miss a thing. Now, to help us do that job, I want to introduce what we like to call our kickoff commentator here, who is positioned at the very location where the whole thing begins this morning. Known to millions of TV viewers as Sergeant D.D. McCall on NBC TV's Hunter, here is the bright and beautiful Stephanie Kramer. Good morning, Sarge.
Good morning, and thank you, Pat. Happy Thanksgiving to you.
Thanksgiving to you.
We are here at 77th Street and Central Park West, and as I think you can see behind me, the parade is definitely on its way.
Sounds a little noisy up there.
It's very noisy, but between the bands and the crowds, that's part of the fun of all of it. We've got all kinds of things happening up here this morning, and if you stay tuned, we'll show them all to you. We'll be back in just a moment.
Give me a break, Snell Carter. Sings and Baby Shamu has her first flight, all part of the fun ahead.
'Twas the night before Christmas when all through the house not a creature was stirring except Fievel the mouse.
Presenting Fievel, the adorable star of Steven Spielberg's presentation of the Don Bluth film, An American Tale. Now collect all four different McDonald's stocking ornaments featuring Fievel. Each one comes free when you buy the perfect stocking stuffer, a $5 book of McDonald's gift certificates.
This holiday season, give a terrific surprise. Free Fievel stockings with our gift certificates inside.
Grown-ups, one gash, gash, for gash, 'cause kids look good in them. Kids keep wearing ash, gash, for gash, 'cause they keep up with kids. They keep up, ash, gash, keep up, for gash, they keep up with kids.
And now Pat Sajak has a very special view of New York for us.
As you see it for the first time, out there, rising in front of you, the skyline of Manhattan can take your breath away. And flying over it, it's hard to know where the center of the city is. But not on Thanksgiving morning. As we look down on it now, there's a map to point out the way. It's the route of the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. Starting at 77th Street, it moves down along Central Park West to Columbus Circle. There's one of New York's famous skyscrapers. The parade continues down Broadway, through Times Square, then on to finish up here at Herald Square and 34th Street. But now it's time for us to go up to 77th Street and join Stephanie at the start of the parade.
Unusual even for this parade. Near our camera position, we spotted a group of people carrying little yellow and black hornets on the ends of sticks and wearing antennae on their heads. And by the way, the sound of buzzing you may be able to hear in the background is not being made by these people. It's just a little sound effect magic of our own. I should also tell you that these are not typical New Yorkers. Actually, they are band parents and escorts out to cheer on the Hanover Park High School band from New Jersey. So I don't think they ought to ride the subway dressed like this. What do you think? So tell me something, sir. Do you always wear this stuff in your hair?
Yeah, we do wear it when we go to parade.
Whenever you go to a parade?
Yeah, when you have a marching band parade.
It's an interesting hairdo, isn't it? Bye. Back to Pat.
Yeah, thanks a lot, Stephanie. You know, we have really lucked out here with the weather today. We had a lot of rain yesterday and very early this morning, but it is beautiful. And no matter what the weather might be, it's really hard to think of a Thanksgiving morning as being anything but beautiful. And here comes a lady now who definitely agrees with that. She's a winner of an Emmy and a Tony Award. She's a very popular star of NBC's hit series, Give Me a Break. Here's Nell Carter singing, Oh, What a Beautiful Morning.
Bright golden haze on the meadow. There's a bright golden haze on the meadow. The corn is as high as an elephant's eye, and it
Don't miss Phyllis Diller as Mother Goose and a hit number from Broadway's Sweet Charity. Coming up.
Ever wish you could hold on to the feelings you share during the holidays? This year, give someone you love a gift from AT&T. AT&T telephones, long-distance gift certificates, and call-me cards help you stay close to faraway family and friends all through the year. After all, for someone you love, there's no better gift than the sound of your voice. AT&T. Our gifts speak right from the heart.
How you doing?
Reach out and touch someone.
An outstretched hand is all that it takes. M&M's chocolate candy to light up that face. M&M's will always bring a smile. All the world loves M&M's. Pure milk chocolate joy for everyone. You can brighten the day with a special friend when you pour on the M&M's. The milk chocolate melts in your mouth, not in your hand. And all the world loves M&M's.
And welcome back. Did you ever wonder how this incredible parade began? I hope so, because we went through a lot of trouble to put this next thing together. We take you back to the year 1924 now.
The spearmint loses its flavor on the bedpost overnight. If you chew it
in New York, a song titled Does the Spearmint Lose Its Flavor on the Bedpost Overnight became one of the big hits of 1924. Now, you have to love a year like that. Of course, in 1924, silent films were one of the big things, with Douglas Fairbanks, Rudolph Valentino, and Mary Pickford all starring in new hits. The Ziegfeld Follies were on Broadway, and George Gershwin's Rhapsody in Blue had its premiere. Also in New York that year, Lee Marvin and Carol O'Connor were born, along with a joyful institution originally called the Macy's Christmas Parade. Amazingly enough, though, the New York Times didn't even cover that story on its front page. Still, the next day, the paper did give it a rave review, talked about 10,000 cheering people in Herald Square witnessing the coronation of Santa Claus at Macy's new store. The parade traveled a long way that first year, all the way from 145th Street at the top of the map to 34th Street, better than 5 miles. It had a circus atmosphere. 25 live animals were borrowed from the Central Park Zoo, though a disappointed giraffe had to be left out when it was discovered he couldn't make it under the elevated subway. Fortunately, a papier-mâché reindeer could. There were also pretty girls and, of course, professional bands and floats. That one's Jonah's Whale. Even a Christmas tableau. The day after the parade, an announcement was published to thank the people of New York. The tremendous ovation which you accorded to yesterday's procession has led us to decide that, barring unforeseen obstacles, such a parade will hereafter be an annual feature. And so it came to be, forever after.
That was very nice, Pat. By the way, not many people have actually ever talked to Mother Goose in person. Well, I have a shock for you and me, because here she is.
Aha! Happy Thanksgiving, Stephanie.
Thank you.
I'd like you to meet my escort for today, Charlie Goose.
Mother, don't you think he looks a lot more like a chicken?
You know, Stephanie, you are right. He really does. That's the last time I used that dating service.
You crazy goose woman, you. Listen, are you looking forward to being in the parade today?
Oh, absolutely. But don't ask me any personal questions about Jack and Jill and the business about going up the hill. You know, she should have gone up the hill. And, of course, he fell down and broke his crown. Now, what he was wearing a crown, that hour of the day, I will never know. Who does he think he is? Prince Charles.
I don't know. Is this the first time you've ever been in a parade?
And about Humpty Dumpty, you know, he fell down and broke everything, came all to pieces. Oh, but did you know he's flying today in the parade?
That's true. He has the honor of being the 100th balloon to appear in this parade today.
It's just amazing. All the king's horses and all the king's men couldn't put Humpty together again, but Macy's did it, and he's even flying. I think it's somewhere. Would you like a chicken, Stephanie?
Oh, no, thank you, Mother. Actually, I have a turkey waiting for me later.
Oh, so do I. Bang. Oh, I've got to go and get my place in the parade.
Well, enjoy the day and happy Thanksgiving, Mother G.
To you the same.
Back to Pat.
I understand that act is going on the road next week. They'll be opening somewhere in Central Ohio. Check your local papers for information on that. Next up, adding a big helping of Texas spirit to our Thanksgiving celebration, we're going to welcome the kids from the Houston International Theater School. These talented youngsters called the Hits range in age from 4 to 17 and perform under the direction of Carolyn Franklin. Here they go.
A great morning of live entertainment. Ahead, the Mako Jambi dancers from the Virgin Islands and Hal Linden from Broadway.
Something about the train that's magic.
On Amtrak, it's not only the destination, it's the journey itself that makes travel exciting. Throughout the West, our superliners now offer hospitality hour every afternoon. Bingo games with prizes. And after dinner, a first-run movie.
All aboard America. All aboard Amtrak.
Flight 124, fly runway heading to 3000, right turn to 270. You are clear for takeoff.
Introducing DuPont Certified Stainmaster Carpet. Stainmaster gives you a revolutionary new level of protection against stains and spills that's better than any other carpet you can buy today. Because you never know.
Gentlemen, start your engine.
New Stainmaster from DuPont Carpet Fibers.
So you think you're a cowboy, but you're wrong.
Willie Nelson, a legend in jeans.
Hey, everybody knows real cowboys wear Wrangler.
Wrangler. Cowboy cut jeans.
The Sally and Janet and Donna and Trisha. I'm gonna get you a Kodak disc. Win your heart, get a kiss, catch the fun. Just like this, I'm gonna get you a Kodak disc.
Merry Christmas, Mom.
Not only is watching this parade great fun, but watching the children watching the parade is really terrific. And especially when one of these mammoth balloons comes along. And right here, we have a special preview for you from Pat. The first test flight of a wonderful new balloon, Baby Shamu.
Now, the first trick with a balloon is getting it unfolded. And since the rubber-coated fabric itself weighs many hundreds of pounds, you need a little experience to do it right. Next, of course, the new baby has to be fed. Make mine helium with a little air mixed in, please. Thank you very much. And now, Baby Shamu is out to show everybody just how spectacular she is. Incidentally, Shamu is officially a killer whale, but that's just a name. She would not hurt a fly. And now the parade's approaching Columbus Circle. And next up, dancing into Herald Square on 12-foot-high stilts, no less, are the Mako Jambi dancers. They come all the way from St. Thomas of the U.S. Virgin Islands to help us celebrate today. Traced back to the early days of the island, the Mako Jambi dancer is the traditional symbol of carnival. They're really marvelous, and they have a great time, and I'm not going to try it.
From the Virgin Islands, you rhythm and beat band, coming down the street, using hands and feet. Dancing to the rhythm, the rhythm and the beat. Oh, could you be high, high, high? 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 Higher, higher. Higher, 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 higher.
On NBC, you'll never miss a minute of the parade. Next, St. Elsewhere's Ed Begley Jr. and Anne Reinking dances in Sweet Charity.
What's that?
Your favorite Saturday morning friends will be on tomorrow morning, just for you.
Really? I'm so excited.
That's the Smurfs, Punky Brewster, and Alvin and the Chipmunks tomorrow morning.
Holy mackinoli!
Catch all the magical fun tomorrow morning.
Am I going to love this or what?
You're so close, the audience is almost a part of the show. The New York Times said that. I didn't make it up.
Make up!
Now through January 4th at Lincoln Center.
I don't want to grow up. I'm a Toys R Us kid.
Hey, you just had the magic horn, so look what you did. And look at the value shaping up at Toys R Us this Christmas. Hasbro wants you to get in shape, girl, with a pump and run exercise set. You get your set, socks, weight, visor, and even a poster. Only $12.99. Wow! And the Hasbro Twist and Twirl will get you ready for halftime with batons, hoops, glitter, and real pom-poms. $16.99.
It's the world's biggest toy store. Let's go!
Wouldn't it be great if your best friends could stay over every night? Well, now they can with the Furskins, created by Xavier Roberts. There's all kinds of different, adorable, huggable friends.
Thistle?
Like Baby Thistle.
Oh, there you are.
Furskins have their own colorful clothes, so you can dress them up and take them anywhere.
Let's go get some breakfast, but you gotta be real quiet.
Furskins come in two sizes, each sold separately from Coleco.
Channel 4 wishes you and your family a very happy Thanksgiving.
Talk about courage. Here's a man risking his entire medical career for one morning of parade thrills. I'm speaking, of course, of Ed Begley Jr. from St. Elsewhere. Good morning, Ed.
Good morning, Stephanie. How you doing? Happy Thanksgiving.
Thank you.
Wonderful to be here, and I wouldn't miss this for the world because I used to be in a high school band. Did you know that? We went to high school in Chatsworth together. Not the same high school, but I had a wonderful time in the high school band, and that's really not noteworthy in and of itself, but it's particularly noteworthy when you consider I played the timpani, which is hard to wheel those things along in a marching band. I did that and made the parade route that much more challenging. I wonder how many bands there are here today.
There's about 15
bands. Do you think things have changed much? I know they've changed a lot since Phyllis's time. For one thing, they have movable type and other inventions. They have fire.
It's modern times here. You can ask about those changes from this young lady joining us here. This is Kay Phelps from the Fort Mill High School Band.
Kay Phelps, how you doing? I'm Ed Begley. Welcome. Now, where are you from exactly?
Fort Mill, South Carolina.
Fort Mill, South Carolina. Now, how early did you have to get up this morning?
We got up at 2 o'clock this morning.
At 2 a.m., of course. My gosh. Now, is there a lot of competition to get into these bands?
Well, our director likes us to have everybody get a chance to be in bands, so he lets everybody have a chance.
That's great. Well, you've obviously worked hard and it's paid off. I heard your band, you're wonderful, and I'm thinking of a screenplay for you. I have it back in my room. I have a feeling this girl's wonderful. We're doing a story about a young gymnast. I think she's perfect. Thank you all. Back to you, Pat. I'd like to buy a vowel.
The old I have the screenplay back in my room ploy. All right. Anyway, I have a question for you folks. What do the following Broadway musicals all have in common? Chorus Line, Chicago, and Dancing. Well, the answer is the beautiful Anne Reinking. She has starred in them all. And now she's back on Broadway playing the title role in Sweet Charity. Winner of 4 Tony Awards, this marvelous revival has a song that fits perfectly into this parade. It's called I'm a Brass Band.
Pouring out of me. Somebody loves me at last. Now I'm a brass band, I'm a harpsichord, I'm a clarinet, I'm the Philadelphia Orchestra, I'm the modern jazz quartet, I'm the paper on. somebody loves me.
Enjoy all the fun just ahead from Saturday Night Live, Victoria Jackson, and Hal Linden sings High Above Times Square.
I've seen her here many times before, but I forgot all the right things to say.
I'm too old to be smitten, besides it's not fitting for me to be looking his way.
Big Mac, fries, and Coke, please.
Just see that big old roast beef and the little potatoes with the crispy edges past the gravy. I bet Sally made the peach pie with the fancy woven crust, right? Me? Sure. I'm eating. Now, Ma, did you bake those biscuits with the butter melting in your mouth like sunshine? Mmm! What are you having Thursday? I'll call.
Sound that takes you home again. That's AT&T.
Well, here's a great shot from a new camera position we've set up this year in Times Square. This location was furnished by the New York Marriott Marquis. And I know how to always ensure a great camera shot. Just put Stephanie Kramer in it. Stephanie.
The only people that really get a chance to hold on to their favorite balloon today are the lucky volunteers from Macy's. But this morning, one of the stars of Saturday Night Live got up very early to make the scene. She is Victoria Jackson.
Hi, Stephanie. Very much fun. I wish I could take it home with me, but probably only his eyeball would fit into my apartment.
I think if Garfield would be a handful
but
in your apartment. Yeah.
This is the balloon handler for 3 years, Steve Yaloff. And is it fun?
It's probably the best day of the year for me.
Okay, how many people does it take to hold it down?
It's about 38 people holding down Garfield this year.
Okay, and how long does it take to fill it up with helium?
I guess about two hours. With two huge balloon tanks.
With a large lung capacity, right?
Yeah.
We gotta go back to Pat.
Oh,
I'm sorry,
okay.
But he's going to show us some balloons that were favorites in earlier parades.
Bye.
Now, here are a few balloon favorites you may remember from parades not so long ago. All of them are, of course, retired now with honor. Let's see, we have Snoopy, and there's Smokey, and Mickey. I majored in balloon identification at college. That's why I'm very good at this. Now we're going to look back at some of the much earlier balloons that have been soaring above the streets of Manhattan over the last 57 parades. They've brought a lot of fun over the years. Some characters I recognize and some I don't. The balloon business can be very fickle. We're going to take a look now at some wonderful, rare, early film. Now, there's Times Square filled with crowds, as usual. We're having some problems there with a float or two. Now, there was a parade tradition back then, very interesting one, one you might say that was out of sight. You see, when the balloons reached 34th Street, they were all actually released into the open sky. There goes one guy now. And they actually offered a reward for those who found them. But in the long run, it's more fun, and I guess they found it a little safer, too, to keep the giant balloons close up so that everyone can enjoy them. Still, I guess the people in the Empire State Building must miss having those visitors come up there and say, howdy. And the Empire State Building now, as you saw. I want to thank Macy's for letting us delve into their archives. You know, for any actor, coming back to Broadway is always a thrill, but for Tony Award winner Hal Linden, famous as Barney Miller and now starring in I'm Not Rappaport, this morning being on Broadway must be even more exciting than usual, or I should say being over Broadway, and he has quite a view of it, believe me, right by our special high camera position at the New York Marriott Marquis.
First time on television, the new Broadway hit Me and My Girl. And Stephanie Kramer sings about Santa Claus.
Can you say Oshkosh Bagosh?
I want him to.
Oh, okay, sure.
Can you say that? Say Oshkosh Bagosh. No. I will try to. Oshkosh Bagosh. Oshkosh. Bagosh. Oshkosh
Bagosh. Oshkosh Bagosh. Kids clothes as tough as our name.
Oshkosh Bagosh.
For
every woman whose microwave cookware is too hot to handle. Rubbermaid makes cookware that keeps its cool. For every woman who's baffled by those food keepers you can't see through, Rubbermaid clears things up. You can buy something less than Rubbermaid, but then you won't get something made like Rubbermaid. Don't you wish everything was made like Rubbermaid?
How'd you like to make friends with a very unusual rabbit?
How do you do?
Meet a crazy fox or a bungling bear. Introducing Uncle Remus, Brer Rabbit, Brer Fox, and Brer Bear in the happiest, slappiest, dashingest, crashingest, singingest, flingingest Disney animated classic of all. This holiday season, Walt Disney's Song of the South is back on the big screen. Rated G. Now playing at a theater near you. Check your local newspaper.
You know, NBC Television first covered the Macy's Parade way back on November 25th, 1948. Now we're going to take a look at some of the early equipment from back in those days. And look at that stuff. That's actually, we still have some of that. That's a pretty good balloon shot from the balcony there. Some great faces. There's Ernie Kovacs, Burt Parks with another familiar fellow there. Here's a very young David Brinkley with two even younger friends. And of course, there's the schnoz, Jimmy Durante. We put cameras everywhere to get the shots, and as the equipment grew lighter, a daring young fellow named Al Camoin volunteered to go just about anywhere. Now, one year he marched in with the band. In another, he climbed right into the crow's nest of a pirate ship. And guess what? He's back celebrating, I think, Al, is it true, his 31st year doing this parade? Son of a gun, I think he's got a permanent job. And now I have the pleasure of introducing Stephanie Kramer, who, after looking in her favorite crystal ball, has come up with a daring prediction. I think the odds of her being right are approximately 100%. Stephanie tells us that Santa Claus is coming to town. Too, are those kids, huh? You know, over the course of the morning today, we're going to be looking back at nostalgic moments in the history of our parade, and this one goes all the way back to the 40s when Mr. Television Milton Berle met Santa Claus.
I remember when Milton was a boy.
Boy, what a memory you got.
There's more excitement coming up.
When you're out shopping for the best this busy holiday season, don't forget McDonald's Chicken McNuggets. McNuggets come from only the best cuts of chicken. Plump, tender breast.
juicy thigh. At McDonald's, we know when you use the best cuts of chicken, you get the best nuggets. McDonald's Chicken McNuggets.
It's a good time for the great taste of McDonald's.
Coca-Cola Classic and Sprite want you to be it. Win a laser tag game kit and a trip to the national championships. Details at a store where you buy Coca-Cola Classic and Sprite.
Everybody needs a Yugo sometime.
I bought my Yugo because now I can afford a brand new car.
I think it's fun to drive, and it beats my old carpool.
I like the rack and pinion steering and the front-wheel drive.
We wanted a dependable second car.
And this Yugo's just what we need.
The 87 Yugo GV is still only $39.90. Call 1-800-USA-YUGO for the dealer nearest you.
Everybody needs a Yugo sometime.
When it comes to musicals, the English certainly know their way around Broadway. The most recent case in point is a mega hit of a musical they brought in here called Me and My Girl. Now, here's a sampling of the fun as everybody gets together to do the Lambeth Walk.
Lambeth, you've never seen. Eyes ain't blue, the grass it ain't green. It hasn't got the baby touch, but that don't matter very much. We could play a different way, not like you, but a bit more gay. When we have a bit of fun, oh boy. Anytime you're left away.
Oh, and free me to ask if I will be.
Well, the parade is almost here at Herald Square. And Stephanie, is that about it for you uptown? Are we going to see you later? What's going on there?
Yeah, we're about finished here at the starting point. The first element of the parade should be reaching you pretty soon. They should be ready to make their entrances at Herald Square. You know what? Luku offered to give me a ride. Check it out. It's Thanksgiving. I'll see you later. I'll see you down there. Happy Thanksgiving, everybody.
Crystal Gale sings on the turkey float, and the Garfield balloon flies into view. All coming your way on NBC. Since not everyone stays up for late night, David Letterman's second annual holiday film festival is playing in prime time.
It's called A Television Miracle.
That's right.
Starring Michael J. Fox, Terry Garr, Diane Sawyer, Jonathan Winters, and more. It's David Letterman's second annual holiday film festival.
We are going to have a bitchin' party, guys. This is...
Introducing WNSR.
Soft Rock, 105 FM.
It's less talk and more great soft rock.
WNSR, New York Soft Rock, 105 FM.
Introducing Wrinkles, the pet that's a part of you. Speak, Wrinkles, speak.
Okay, tell you about us Wrinkles. Sometimes we're bashful or happy, and we love to cuddle.
Every Wrinkles is different. There are no two alike.
Huh?
And each has a bone and a numbered dog tag. Sooner or later, everyone will have wrinkles. The lovable kind.
An unusual thing happened recently. Some Cabbage Patch kids were born with beautiful corn silk hair. Look, everyone said, you can wash and curl their hair and braid it and style it lots of ways. And they have their own brush they can hold. Seems as if they could have a different hairdo almost every day. And they always love to be loved. A lot.
Cabbage Patch Corn Silk Kids with everything you see here, each sold separately. Some accessories not included from Coleco.
The Home Video Camera Wars on Strictly Business, Saturday at 7.
NBC's live coverage of the Macy's 60th Anniversary Thanksgiving Day Parade continues with our host, Pat Sajak.
Okay, Bill Wendell, thanks a lot. And now let's look at Macy's Gene McFadden with other parade officials. And they're going to lead off this classic holiday event. As we get started here at Herald Square, this is the 60th anniversary of this great parade. And, of course, in our lineup, we have that terrific band coming up that started the parade coverage. They'll be coming along. A lot of music, a lot of entertainment, and a lot of great people to meet in the next couple of hours. So stay with us. There's Jean. Her wave gets better every year. You're listening to the terrific band that started our parade coverage off this morning. They're the 174 members of the Homewood Patriot Band from Homewood, Alabama, named 1985 Grand Champions in the Southern Contest of Champions in Orlando, Florida. These outstanding high school students once again perform under the direction of Pat Morrow. And the Star Spangled Girls dance team is choreographed by Cindy Wade. have here? I see a pilgrim. One of the early Americans who started the great traditions of Thanksgiving. And of course, one great favorite in the parade each year is this big Thanksgiving turkey, who this morning is happily carrying one of the most popular singers in music today. And I'm talking about Miss Crystal Gayle. And she's in a holiday mood, and she's going to sing a great holiday song, Winter Wonderland.
Enjoy exclusive parade coverage in a morning of laughter and fun.
It's not only the destination, it's the journey itself that makes travel exciting. Throughout the West, our superliners now offer hospitality hour every afternoon. Bingo games with prizes. And after dinner, a first-run movie.
All aboard, America. All aboard, Amtrak.
Your son has been chosen to be the ultimate laser warrior. First, choose the laser that really works together.
Scores on helmet, phasers, and module.
When going into battle,
don't get tagged. Choose Photon from Entertech.
Jim, want some milk?
Sure, Mom.
And Hershey syrup?
Kids really go for the rich, chocolatey taste of Hershey's syrup and milk. Just ask them. Hershey's syrup makes good things even better.
Well, I don't know how many clowns we have. I don't know that there's an official count in this parade, but we could stop counting somewhere in the thousands. Now, look at this. This is the third year running that Garfield has been willing to break his normal sleeping schedule with an early feeding of helium on Thanksgiving morning so he could appear in our parade. And for a cat whose primary joys in life are eating and sleeping, you can imagine the sacrifice he's making to be here today. Still, when it comes to his fans, and especially children, he may sound tough, but he's really a pushover. Furnished by United Feature Syndicate, he's also one of the most popular balloon characters ever presented in this parade. Look at him, measuring 60 feet in length, 35 feet wide. I've calculated he is capable of coughing up a 20-foot furball, but that's just an unofficial estimate on my account. He's actually the fattest float in the parade, but this is Thanksgiving, so let's not talk about waistlines. The main thing is Garfield knows we all love him. We We have more music coming up now from Fort Walton Beach, Florida. We're going to be listening to a band that's faced the challenge of competition and have won all superior ratings in many marching and concert festivals. Now, their name is also a challenge to any spelling champion. Let's see if I get here. C-H-O-C-T-A-W-H-A-T-C-H-E-E. Something like that. Anyway, Choctahatchee Style Marchers under the direction of Don Varner. Into view now, a new float in the parade, and there it is, a dramatic 30-foot long canoe. It's a Macy's salute to the American Indian. The design is really stunning. It's also especially appropriate that it be in this parade, since this year, Thanksgiving week, from November 23rd to the 30th, has been proclaimed by the president as American Indian Week. And now to help us celebrate, here from the NBC TV series Highway to Heaven is that show's co-star, the very talented Victor French.
American native did not celebrate Thanksgiving on a single day. Instead, he thanked his creator throughout the year with many festivals. There was the Midwinter Festival. There was the Green Corn Festival in the spring, the Strawberry Festival in the summer. And of course, in the fall, it was the harvest. It was a time of song and of dance and of prayers. It was and is a time of coming together. They come together today as a melting pot of many Indian cultures from North and South America. Their names are the history of the land. They're the Mohawk, the Winnebago, the Hopi, the Mayan, the Shinnecock, the Flathead, the Blackfoot, the Dasa, the Mandan, the Apache, the Tiwa, and the Chickamauga.
Hey, hey, hey. Thunderbird American Indian Dancers. That's who you're seeing there performing under the direction of Louis Moxey.
A special American tribute from actor Robert Vaughn and the Metropolitan Opera's Robert Merrill. All part of your Thanksgiving fun. Here exclusively on NBC.
You're about to discover one reason no other long-distance company can give you what AT&T can. You'll see something that lets us offer you a distinct advantage. What is it that helps keep us at the cutting edge? Betsy Thompson.
I'd be glad to assist you, Mr. Green.
And thousands like her who handle AT&T cards, billing questions, 800 numbers, any service you need.
I'm glad I could help.
For over 100 years, when you reached out, we were there, and you can keep it that way. AT&T, the right choice.
You have the cards? Pat, how are you? Nice
I'm
to see
just
you.
Fine. You know, 1987 is a very important year in our history, and it will be celebrating a very important document. And I know you have some words to say about it and from it. The distinguished actor, Robert Vaughn, ladies and gentlemen.
These were the first words. We, the people of the United States, in order to form a more perfect union, establish justice, ensure domestic tranquility, provide for the common welfare, and secure the blessings of liberty to ourselves and our posterity, do ordain and establish this Constitution for the United States of America.
At the crossroads now, I conclude somehow how my country has been good to me. Tears come to my eyes as I realize how good to me. I was thoughtless when, didn't count again all my blessings, thank the stars above. For this land so fine fills this heart of mine with endless love. Wake up each morning with a smile on my face. shout it loud and clear. Yes, you're athlete, a true champion I'll always be. Sing America, sing my country's been good. So good to me, so good to me, so good to me.
That was one of America's most popular singers, the wonderful Metropolitan Opera star Robert Merrill, performing on the Macy's Parade Float Ship of States. Also, you saw the Patriots of Northern Virginia Colonial Regiment, 110 members there playing instruments that are exact reproductions of those used in a colonial America, and we want to thank them and their director, Master Sergeant Sam Evans, for their fine work. We are going to see another terrific float coming by, actually one of the terrific balloons in this parade. I don't think anyone in the world could make an accurate guess as to how many times this young lady has been embraced by children over the years, but there's no question she's had a lot of love in her life, and of course Raggedy Ann has given a lot of it back too. And here she is on Thanksgiving morning, furnished by Macmillan and rising six stories into the air. And if you wanted to give her a hug, you'd have to reach about 22 feet long there with your arms to do that. Still, the message which covers her heart says it all, and what it says up there is, I love you. Kind of a nice thought. I'm told it took 565 square yards of material to outfit her in all that splendor. Her Macy's volunteer balloon handlers are appropriately costumed as her very best friend, Raggedy Andy. It is a great balloon. There she goes.
A classic Thanksgiving morning, live and all for you.
Welcome to the auto show.
We need an inexpensive,
dependable
first car.
See the Yugo.
I need a tough little car.
See the Yugo.
We need a safe,
economical
second car.
Oh, see the Yugo.
For most of the reasons you need a car, the Yugo is all the car you need.
Wow! $39.90.
That's right. The 87 Yugo GV is still only $39.90. Everybody needs a Yugo sometime. Yugo, $39.90.
Can you say Oshkosh Bagosh?
I want him to.
Oh, okay, sure.
Can you say that? Say Oshkosh Bagosh.
No.
I will try to. Oshkosh Bagosh.
Oshkosh.
Bagosh. Bagosh, Bagosh, Bagosh. Oshkosh Bagosh.
Oshkosh Bagosh. Kids' clothes as tough as our name.
Not only is the 35mm Olympus Infinity totally autofocus, auto quick flash, auto everything, it's also totally weatherproof.
The new Olympus Infinity. Absolutely great pictures, absolutely no hassles.
Your son has been chosen to be the ultimate laser warrior. First, choose the laser that really works together.
Scores on helmet, phasers, and module. When going into battle, don't get tagged. Choose Photon from Entertech.
Next in our parade lineup comes a float that is a stunning reminder of what a joyous celebration took place for the 100th birthday of the Statue of Liberty. You'll be seeing it in a moment, and you'll find it's a very unusual design. There it is. There's the lady, her torch rising 21 feet into the air. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the President of the United States, Ronald Reagan.
Thank you, Pat. I hope you and all Americans are enjoying this very special day for our country. Nancy and I appreciate this opportunity to extend our best wishes to all those who are watching or participating in this annual Thanksgiving Day parade. Throughout the years, this annual parade has brought wonderful and memorable moments to young and old in the New York area and throughout the nation. It's been a reminder of how much we Americans have to celebrate on this special day and be grateful for as well. And I think it's particularly fitting that the Statue of Liberty float is part of today's parade. As Miss Liberty's birthday celebration in New York Harbor reminded us, we must never take our nation or our freedom for granted. And we can be thankful, too, our country is at peace. In this holiday season, when family and friends gather, let us not forget the servicemen and women who are on the frontiers of freedom, protecting our country and preserving the peace. They can't be with their families this Thanksgiving, and they deserve to be remembered in our prayers. Nancy and I wish everyone a wonderful day and join all of you in prayers of thanksgiving to the Lord. And now, in the spirit of this day, the Up With People singers have a song for us. Thank you, and God bless you.
We live close together in worlds apart. And need plenty of room inside our hearts.
Plenty of room.
We share the
students. That's what we've been watching. 100 students representing 20 countries performing this morning as part of Up With People, a unique educational organization offering young people year-long touring programs. The moment Westchester, Pennsylvania has been waiting for. The Golden Rams marching band, numbering 260 strong, is about to do the thing they do so well, give another spectacular performance. They've done it at major professional football games and in the World Series, and now it's our turn to hear them. Chosen from the most talented students at Westchester University, they perform under the direction of Dr. James R. Wells. Thank you. hate to spread rumors here, but there's one going around that some of the other balloons in our parade are a little jealous of our friend Kermit here. See, the reason is he's the only balloon ever to make an appearance outside the United States. He made a special flight over London's Hyde Park to salute Queen Elizabeth and thousands of children who were there to celebrate the International Year of the Child. Furnished by Henson Associates, Kermit today marks his 10th anniversary in this parade. Happy anniversary, Kermit. At six stories high, he's being walked, or I guess flown, by no less than 25 green balloon handlers, who, as a matter of fact, look a little like him, as you saw there. He is always a crowd favorite, and he looks better than ever this year. Ribbit.
It's a Thanksgiving feast of entertainment, the Chipmunk Adventure, and Amy Grant all ahead.
Lives in jeans. Gotta be comfortable. Gotta last. Gotta be Wrangler.
You got the money, honey. I've got the time.
A legend in jeans. Wrangler.
Thank you, Aunt Martha.
Nope, not believable.
Try. Thanks.
Thanks. Joel, pretend she just gave you a sundae.
But she gives me stuff like this.
Try again.
Hey, kids, look who's here.
Thank you, Aunt Martha.
You're welcome.
This Christmas, give something kids love. McDonald's gift certificates, just 50 cents each at 10 for $5.
It is a sundae. It's
a good time for the great taste.
Joel, say thank you.
Oh, McDonald's.
I forgot.
Have yourself a merry
that I could be a star in the sky
and some toys for everybody to be nice and be friends and never fight each other.
May all your wishes come true.
Season's greetings from your local bottler of Coca-Cola.
Today's broadcast of the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade, sponsored in part by the Coca-Cola Company and your local Coca-Cola bottler, and by McDonald's. It's a good time for the great taste of McDonald's.
Welcome back. Happy Thanksgiving. The next unit we're going to look at, furnished by the Samuel Goldwyn Company, is a parade first. Half float and half balloon. They call it a falloon because bloat was the only other choice, and that was silly. Now, on board, you're going to see Alvin, Simon, and Theodore, and they are stars of their first animated movie, The Chipmunk Adventure, and here they come. This morning, they are held in baskets suspended underneath the hot air balloon. Also along to share the fun, their co-stars, the Chipettes.
Yeah.
will now add a different richness of color and sound to the parade. We're having coming up now, wearing full Highland dress, the pipes and drums of the British Caledonian Airways Band. And they perform for Pope John Paul II, the Prince of Wales, and many other dignitaries and the world travelers. Their pipe major is Harry McNulty, and you're going to enjoy the sound you're going to hear. Next up, riding in on Macy's famous and much-loved Doodlebug, you'll meet a young woman who will be starring on December 21st in her own NBC special, Heading Home for the Holidays, Miss Amy Grant. Winner of 3 Grammy Awards, she's proven herself one of the most popular singers in music today. And here she performs, I Love You.
Every minute of the parade is yours to enjoy on NBC.
Reach out.
Hi, Dad. Kathy.
How's my little girl?
I could use some cheering up.
You remember when you were little? Place your feet in fifth position.
Okay.
Do an arabesque.
Oh, Dad.
Cross your arms. Squeeze. There. Get a big hug from Daddy.
I miss you, Dad.
When you can feel the love across the miles, that's AT&T.
Flight 1245, runway heading to 3000, right turn to 270. You are cleared for takeoff.
Introducing DuPont Certified Stainmaster Carpet.
Stainmaster gives you a revolutionary new level of protection against stains and spills that's better than any other carpet you can buy today. Because you never know.
Gentlemen, start your engine.
New Stainmaster from DuPont Carpet Fibers.
Jim, want some milk?
Sure, Mom.
And Hershey syrup?
Kids really go for the rich, chocolatey taste of Hershey's syrup and milk. Just ask them. Hershey's syrup makes good things even better.
To Sally and Janet and Donna and Trisha, I'm gonna get you a Kodak disc. Win your heart, get a kiss, catch the fun just like this. I'm gonna get you a Kodak disc.
Merry Christmas, Mom.
Well, adding its name to the bands of this year's big parade comes Indiana's Kokomo High School Marching Wildcats. Now, for this anniversary year, a number of bands have selected particular decades to honor the musical groups of the past. Now, here they've chosen the 50s as their theme. Their director is Rick DeWeese. Okay, sports fans, you know that guy. That's Keith Hernandez. You know, for many years, this next marvelous float, the Big Apple Float, furnished by the Daily News, has paid tribute to the best that New York City can boast of. And for 1986, who else could it be than those New York Mets representing the World Series winners? Riding in front in the Stutz Bearcat, we saw first baseman Keith Hernandez with his kids. And atop the apple itself, Lee Mazzilli and Mookie Wilson. No high fives, guys. Happy Thanksgiving and congratulations again, fellas, on a great season, boy.
Where there's a Met man, you'll find a Met band. Let's go.
Let's go,
Met. This is a Met year. All the Met here, let's go.
And now we have something special coming up. Here with Macy's, Gene McFadden is the publisher of the Daily News, Jim Hogue. Jim?
It gives me a great deal of pleasure to present Macy's with our highest award. Daily News Front Page Award is given in recognition of 60 years of Thanksgiving Day parades, an American tradition that regularly touches the hearts of so many millions here in New York and across the country. Thank you, Macy's.
Thank you. This 60th parade is full of surprises, and this is one of the nicest ones. We're really honored.
Congratulations, Gene, and congratulations to everyone at Macy's. Thanks, Jim. Thanks, Gene. See you all a little bit later. Right now, coming from DC Comics, the Man of Steel himself, the slightly injured Superman. All right, so it's not steel. Okay, it's he's a pretty strong guy. Actually, if you were made of steel at 104 feet in length and 35 feet wide, I don't think you'd find even the bravest of Macy's volunteers willing to walk underneath him. Fortunately, he has chosen helium as his Thanksgiving breakfast, and his basic weight is just about 550 pounds. So this morning he's able to fly with the best of them, and his balloon handlers can breathe a little easier. He's doing his best on one wing, and I think we should pay tribute to him.
We'll be right back.
the way, Superman is 104 feet long, the longest balloon ever built for the parade. Now, if this looks a lot like one of those famous Mississippi River boats with its smokestacks and paddle wheel, you're right, it was modeled after the real thing. But it has only one special journey to make, and that's through the streets of Manhattan.
Just ahead, Dolph Lundgren and Masters of the Universe, plus a song from the musical review, Beehive.
It's a world of family ties, lots of fun, and homemade pies, and M&M's chocolate candies on mom's desserts. Kinfolk recall the old home place, and see the past in a brand new face. M&M's and family fun go hand in hand. All the world loves M&M's, pure milk chocolate joy for everyone.
M&M's chocolate candies, the milk chocolate melts in your mouth, not in your hand.
He's been tied up, tossed up, warmed up, hung up, and even stuck up. But he'll never give up. Because he's the one and only Br'er Rabbit. Back again on the big screen in Walt Disney's happiest classic, Song of the South. It's hair raising fun and bear falling excitement and one honey of a holiday treat. Walt Disney's Song of the South, rated G. Now playing at a theater near you. Check your local newspaper.
Almost 12.
One last announcement. Women's basketball practice will...
Wow, I'm starved.
Please respond. Brian, would you care to share with the rest of the class?
And there goes the showboat here at Herald Square as the Macy's 60th Thanksgiving Day Parade continues on a beautiful day in New York City. Why, it's Bear B rolling along with his company of brightly decorated escorts. Those bee costumes are a lot of fun. I'll tell you, there isn't an inch of this parade that isn't costumed beautifully. The Macy's staff really does a great job every year. I'll tell you, last year there was a very exciting first here at our parade, the dramatic arrival of the Masters of the Universe Princess of Power Float, furnished by Mattel. And here to describe the action this year is the star of the new Masters of the Universe feature film, the very dapper, the very tall, Dolph Lundgren.
Thank
Dolph.
Where's Vanna?
She couldn't make it, I'm sorry.
Now here again is the dramatic Castle Grayskull. In this setting, He-Man battles the forces of evil. Danger lurks at every turn as He-Man faces the evil horde. Never daunted, He-Man continues his quest for good. Many an evil character has been defeated at my, his hands of this mighty hero. The beautiful Crystal Palace is the home of She-Ra, He-Man's twin sister. She defends her land from foes such as this prehistoric snake.
For the honor of Grayskull, I am She-Ra!
nothing new to her. Every day she is faced with great challenges. Challenged by the evil Smith, uses it as a ladder to climb up to join his sister. Together, He-Man and She-Ra will fight evil, and they will win.
All right, Dolph, nice job. Glad you did it. I didn't want to have to rough you up or anything if things got rough.
It was rough, but I did it.
You know, we're going to change the pace here, huh? Bugs Bunny has found another way for Hare to race a tortoise. You just ride him, that's all. Saves a lot of effort. And the rocking turtle doesn't seem to mind a bit here. Coming up, a pretty neat Thanksgiving morning outfit, something in maroon and white, trimmed in silver, with a waistcoat and ruffles, high-waisted trousers, and for the head, an Aussie-style hat with plume, kind of the thing I like to wear around wearing most of the time. Here's one of the proudest bands of the land from South Dakota. It's the award-winning Madison High School Band under the direction of Eric Kenfler. In the Herald Square is a three-story futuristic playground. This exciting high-tech float is furnished by Swatch Watch USA. I could say that. I like that. And riding aboard is a group of ladies sporting their own three-story hairdos. It's all part of the fun when the music of the 60s is brought to life in the new hip musical review, Beehive.
Watching NBC's exclusive coverage of the Macy's 60th Thanksgiving Day Parade with a lineup that includes Sawyer Brown, Phyllis Diller, and the Rockettes.
I don't want to do this.
It'd be great.
I'll be scared.
Just think how glad you'll be when you're all done and maybe we'll all go to McDonald's.
I'll be glad when I'm done. I'll be glad when I'm done. I'll be... think McDonald's. Oh, I wish I were already there instead of here playing this song. Oh, I would have a big chocolate shake, a cheeseburger, and also, whoops, and also fries. And I would eat my fries myself and not give any to my dumb brother. Hands off and mine off. Oh boy, my recital is almost done. It wasn't bad, I'm still alive. And now I can have my chocolate shake, my cheeseburger, and also whoops, and also fries.
Did we mention this was Macy's Parade? There's their banner. And just some of the hundreds of clowns. And also coming up, some people we really couldn't do without here. The New York City Mounted Police. They help so much with this event every year. Today marks the 10th anniversary since the first performance by the Defiance Band of Class in the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade, and it's great to have them back. This much-honored group of young musicians ranging in age from 15 to 18 performed today under the direction of Vince Polsey. Here representing the city of Defiance, Ohio, are the 166 talented members of this outstanding marching band. Well, look who's coming up here. That beloved childhood favorite, Mother Goose, has arrived at Herald Square. Wait a minute here. Says Mother Goose, but she bears a striking resemblance to Phyllis Diller. I wonder if Mother Goose would sue for my saying that. No, no. What have you to say, Ms. Goose? I'll sell you a vowel. How's that?
Rub-a-dub-dub, three men in a tub, and who do you think they be? It's Eddie and Larry and a hunk named Hank, and all of these boys are for me.
And if you're wondering who this lady's referring to, these three good-looking fellows playing the butcher, the baker, and the candlestick maker, you TV fans will recognize them as Ed Fry, Lawrence Lau, and Hank Shane, all from NBC's Another World. And on the snail from Saturday Night Live, Victoria Jackson.
Vicky, Vicky, quite contrary, rides a snail in the Macy's parade. The trip may be slow, but still you know it's a morning she'd never trade.
And next up, a clock tower rumored to have some mice in there.
Hickory dickory dock. The mice ran up the clock. The clock struck one, and some escaped without injury. Hickory dickory dock. I'm sorry, some of these Mother Goose stories just have a very weak plot, but I've hired some new writers.
Yeah, but it was a good reading, and that's what counts. Next in view is...
I hired new writers, yes.
Next in
Wait
view...
Wait a minute, what's
what?
Coming here?
No, oh, well, I'll tell you. I'll tell you. Cinderella's carriage. Its passenger is the fairy godmother in the person of actress Celeste Holm and Prince Charming television star John James. And that guy.
Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Wait a minute. Isn't that a float with a great handsome prince on it? And no Cinderella? Now, wait a minute. I want to be Cinderella. I was never meant to be Mother Goose. No.
Yeah, it's you'll be Cinderella. Sure, sure. Listen, I have a song which could answer Phyllis's mournful cries. It's from the wonderful Celeste Holm, and it's called Impossible.
For a plain yellow pumpkin to become a golden carriage, impossible. For a plain country bumpkin and a prince to join in marriage, and four white mice will never be four white horses. Such quality and fiddly of course is impossible. But the world is full of zanies and fools who don't believe in sensible rules and won't believe what sensible people say. And because these daft and dewy-eyed dopes keep building up impossible hopes, impossible things are happening every day.
Wonderful lady, Celeste Holm. Hey, look at this. This spectacular addition to Mother Goose's family here. It's the 100th balloon to be introduced in the history of Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade at famous wall sitter Humpty Dumpty. Now, obviously, in his balloon recreation here, Humpty's great fall wouldn't cause him a whole lot of damage. I mean, he's consumed more than 12,000 cubic feet of helium just before the parade started, so instead of the great fall, more like a short sail for Humpty. Still, 45 costumed king's men are there to serve his every need, just a small part of that amazing army of Macy's volunteers that contribute so much to the joy of this holiday and this special 60th parade anniversary.
Thanksgiving celebration continues after this.
On Saturday night's main event, the best in professional wrestling is coming your way with plenty of excitement for the whole family. Jake the Snake waits for the Macho Man. Rowdy Roddy Piper wants to settle an old score. And Hulk Hogan defends his championship title. When the bells ring on Saturday night's main event, whose corner will you be in?
Ho, ho, ho. You know why I love Christmas. Radio City Music Hall's magnificent Christmas spectacular.
Now through January 8th. Tickets at the box office and Ticketmaster.
I want to grow up. I'm a Toys R Us kid.
You just said the magic words. Now look what you did. And look what Toys R Us is featuring for last this season. The Kenner Centurions, evil action figures, Dr. Terror and Hacker, $12.97 each. And their sinister Doom Drone Scraper, $8.79. Awesome. Luckily, the Kenner Centurions heroic action figures are priced right at $12.97 each, with their Skybolt plane, $19.97.
It's the world's biggest Toys R Us show!
The far horizons of imagination challenge the most exciting cars in the universe in new Daredevil cliffhangers. They race toward the wall and up and over, defying gravity. Can they conquer the giant loop? They can. And now they jump and keep on racing. Upside down. Turn off the lights and Tyco's Night Glow shines like outer space itself. New Daredevil cliffhangers with Night Glow from Tyco, of course.
Channel 4 wishes you and your family a very happy Thanksgiving.
Bells, whistles, billowing steam, all part of the show when the Herald Square Express arrives. This 40-foot-long antique train is carrying one of the fastest traveling groups in music today. It's Sawyer Brown. They dazzled America with their winning country sound, first on Star Search, and then with the success of their first album. They're named the 1985 Best New Country Vocal Group. The fun songs they sing when your heart goes woo, woo, woo.
Now they got girls in Georgia. They got girls in Maryland. They got girls in the Wild Wild West. They got most men the same. When you hear a thick noise and you feel the pound of boys, love is on the run. And when you finally find a lover and she comes undercover, you know she's the one. When your heart goes woo, 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 when your heart goes woo, woo, woo. It'll strike like thunder and lightning, it'll beat you like a drum. But the feel at first is a far, far cry from the feeling when it's done. When you're gonna bend a flutter and you step down, stutter, it's all over the line. And you're deciding whether that you never say never, love will give a sign. When your heart goes woo, 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 when your heart goes woo, woo, woo.
You know, a lot of people might be frightened at the thought of riding a giant lobster, but not America's most beloved sailor, good old Popeye. No way he's going to miss escorting this next balloon into Herald Square. And I'll bet you know of whom I speak. Yeah, that's the gal. And now here, furnished by King Features, is Popeye's favorite one and only lady, Olive Oil. Ms. Oil today is enjoying her fifth flight down Broadway. For all of Olive's fans, as well as you balloon experts who may remember from things from the past, you may notice some new things have been added to the lady's act. First, there's a multicolored bouquet of balloons she's holding in her left arm, and that adds to her total height, by the way. She now reaches 102 feet into the air. And also cradled in her right arm and dressed in white cap and yellow baby bunting is Sweet Pea. Of course, you know what he's going to have for Thanksgiving dinner? Why, spinach, naturally. Popeye isn't going to fill him up with ice cream and pumpkin pie and stuff like that. Sweet Pea, by the way, is a pretty big baby himself, measuring 30 feet from top to tootsies. Also celebrating a festival of missing arms today. She's going to be fine. Don't you worry. Lucky she's not holding him in that arm. After opening our show this morning, let's welcome again the 110 members of the Cadet Drum and Bugle Corps from the United States Air Force Academy in Colorado Springs, Colorado. The director is Senior Master Sergeant Rod Stewart. Thank you.
Barbie and the Rockers, Dick and Pat Van Patten, and Dottie West, all part of a morning of spectacular entertainment.
Ever wish you could hold on to the feelings you share during the holidays? This year, give someone you love a gift from AT&T. AT&T telephones, long-distance gift certificates, and call-me cards help you stay close to faraway family and friends all through the year. After all, for someone you love, there's no better gift than the sound of your voice. AT&T. Our gifts speak right from the heart.
How you doing?
Reach out and touch someone.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas.
Santa, can you bring me a zebra?
And I want a cargo.
A kitty cat that's not scared of people.
I want a puppy.
I want you to give my mom roses, and I want Dad to have one little flower.
May all your wishes come true.
Season's greetings from your local bottler of Coca-Cola. He lives in jeans. And those jeans gotta be comfortable. Gotta last. Gotta be Wrangler. A legend in jeans.
My new Olympus is the only autofocus SLR with a built-in flash. Like this. In case I want to shoot. Like this.
The new Olympus OM77AF. The only autofocus SLR that does it all.
A stairway of stars extending over mirrors and flashing lights. The world of rock music all dressed up in colors of hot pink. What am I talking about? Well, it's all part of super show business in this new multi-level float furnished by Mattel. Now, right now, for their first appearance ever on Broadway, it's Barbie and the Rockers. And with them on the float, the youngsters of the Theater and Dance Alliance, known as TADA. So go, Barbie. Mic in their hand and a song in their hearts, and Barbie and the Rockers. Here comes some more clowns now. This time with a band I think that's going to try to be maybe run over if they're not careful by this car driven by Scuffy the Clown. Celebrating the 20th anniversary of this parade, the McDonald's All-American High School Band, representing the best from high schools all over America. Now, Two musicians are selected from each state, plus the District of Columbia, as well as one member each from the Virgin Islands and Puerto Rico. Its director is William Foster, ably assisted here by Ronald McDonald himself.
Stay tuned for a morning of Thanksgiving treats.
Grown-ups, but gosh, gosh, but gosh,
cause kids look good in them. Kids keep wearing gosh, gosh, but gosh,
cause they keep up with kids.
They keep up,
gosh, gosh,
keep up,
but gosh,
they keep up with kids.
Everybody needs a Yugo sometime.
I bought my Yugo because now I can afford a brand new car.
I think it's fun to drive, and it beats my old carpool.
I like the rack and pinion steering and the front wheel drive.
We wanted a dependable second car.
And this Yugo's just what we need.
The 87 Yugo GV is still only $39.90. Call 1-800-USA-YUGO for the dealer nearest you.
Everybody needs a Yugo sometime.
Now you have a choice. You can live here
or move to no-nonsense life support. You'll love it.
I was in a test with other regular Sheer Energy users. More of us with a preference preferred no-nonsense life support. It invigorates and it's comfortable. It's specially tapered from toe to waist for even support all over without binding. And your legs look great. So come on.
Move to no-nonsense life support.
The look, the fit, the feel.
This is a good-looking float here. A lot of animation magic on this one. This giant dog here, and a real winner. And speaking of winners, on board is this year's real-life winner of the Great American Dog Contest. His name is Murphy, and riding alongside is his delighted owner, Brett Burns. Now, this float is furnished by Purina Dog Chow, and now here is television and film star Dick Van Patten with his wife, Pat, to sing A Dog Makes a Family Complete.
Our dog is a pointer who looks more like a chow, and he knows how to say his name. His name is Bow Wow Wow.
A dog makes a family complete.
Though there are folks, of course, who might prefer a horse,
we just have to repeat. It takes a dog to make a family complete.
Our dog is super smart. He's a real whiz kid. He saw a sign that said wet paint, and that's just what he did.
A dog makes a family complete.
And though I know a yuppie who'd rather raise a guppy,
again we're gonna repeat.
It takes a dog to make a family complete.
Our dog was even smart, he was just a pup. He could stand on his hind legs if you held his front legs up.
A dog makes a family complete.
Though my friend Indicator has a pet alligator.
We know from whence we speak. It takes a dog to make a family complete.
Our dog's very clever, and he is our best friend. He points right to his wagging tail and says, this is the end.
Again we have to repeat.
It takes a dog to make a family complete.
Bye, wow.
And how?
Dog gone.
Right on.
So long.
Hot dog. Well, as everyone knows, stars in the field of entertainment can sometimes be very demanding, except for parade show hosts who are all charming and lovable. Many of them want a fancy introduction when they make their first entrance, maybe a blast of trumpets or thunderous applause. But for this ever-popular fellow, laughter is all he needs, and what a trademark it's been for him. Bunker Owen Phyllis Dillon back again. Anyway, no, it's Woody Woodpecker, and he's one balloon you'll never see crying. Even on the rainiest day, and luckily we do not have one of those. This morning, he's been furnished by Universal City Studios, and he's here to prove that even though his birthday goes back to 1941, he's feeling just as spry and full of fun as ever. Members of the Cardinal Marching Band and Cardettes from Trinity Valley Community College have traveled everywhere from Nice, France to Mardi Gras, New Orleans to entertain the crowds. Here now from Athens, Texas, they perform under the direction of Dave Broadnax. The Cardettes are directed by Gene Baker. Sound. Great shot, too, huh? Next rolling into Herald Square is a stagecoach. And it was, of course, one of the main ways of getting around this country of ours at one time. Now, today, you're going to see riding on board a lady whose music has done its own share of traveling and has managed to touch every part of this country. She's Nashville's favorite redhead, Dottie West. And this morning, she adds her own special brand of sunlight to the parade with Country Sunshine. Here's Dottie.
I was raised on country sunshine, green grass beneath my feet, running through fields of daisies, wading through the creek. You love me and it's inviting to go where life is more exciting. But I was raised on country sunshine. I was raised on country sunshine. With the simple things, a Saturday night dance, a picture show, and the joy that the bluebird brings. I
inside of me. I love you, please believe me. I wouldn't want you to ever leave me. But I was raised on country sunshine. Yes, you love me and it's inviting to go where life is more exciting. But I was raised on country sunshine. I was raised on country sunshine. Oh, I was raised on country sunshine.
Well, MGM has its lion and so does Macy's. Only this fella doesn't roar, he's a rocking lion. Can't find them around too often. And look who's rocking on the lion. It's our old friend Stephanie. She made it from uptown.
Coming up from NBC's Gimme a Break, Joey and Matthew Lawrence. And from Broadway's Big River, Roger Miller.
Have yourself a merry little Christmas.
I wish that I could be a star in the sky.
Some toys for everybody to be nice and be friends and never fight each other.
May all your wishes come true.
Season's greetings from your local bottler of Coca-Cola.
Us out here on the parade. You know, I hope that none of Dr. Victor Ehrlich's surgery patients from St. Elsewhere are going to see what's happening here, because he's in a clown ambulance, and I don't know if this is good for your image. You'd lose a lot of business that way. Still, Dr. Ehrlich's other self, Ed Begley Jr., trust me, there he is. He doesn't look a bit worried, as a matter of fact. He seems to be having a ball. Hi, Ed. We also have the Cabbage Patch Kids float here today. You're going to see it in a moment, furnished by Coleco, with Joey and Matthew Lawrence from Give Me a Break on board. But is this for me? This is a terrible gift. I mean, there's nothing. Oh, magic. I think we have magic. Oh, we have holiday magic. Isn't that nice? Thank you both. I'm very impressed by that. My goodness. Television is magic, and I think we're all feeling that this morning, huh? And there's the float we talked about.
These boxes.
Roy grant your wish.
He's another miracle from Otis Lee.
It's most amazing. It's unbelievable.
How does he do it?
There's nothing to it.
That holiday magic in my heart.
It's in your heart, too.
It's the giving, the caring, the wishing, the sharing. Make holiday dreams come true.
One more wish we'd like to make.
This one's for Otis Lee the Great.
What I wish in my modest way is to be president of the USA.
Otis Lee!
Young musicians just don't want to break. From Hanover Park High School, the Golden Hornet Marching Band representing East Hanover, New Jersey. Next arrival is a charming airplane float furnished by Transworld Airlines, and the man flying high on it this morning is Roger Miller. And why not? After 11 Grammy Awards and 6 gold records, Roger turned to writing his first Broadway show, and wouldn't you know it, it wins 7 Tony Awards and is one of New York's biggest hits. Here from Big River is Roger Miller, its composer and newest member of the cast, singing Arkansas.
Traveled much, but someday when the money's such, I'd like to see the world and all, and maybe go through Arkansas. Arkansas, Arkansas, I just love old Arkansas. I love my ma and I love my pa, but I just love old Arkansas. I'd like to get my picture took, put inside of my memory book, and someday hang it on my wall, say that I've seen Arkansas. Arkansas, Arkansas, I just love old Arkansas. always good. I'd play horse on his foot. He'd tell me I got tall. We'd both go see Arkansas. Arkansas, Arkansas. I just love old Arkansas. I love my mom, I love my paw, but I just love old Arkansas. Arkansas, Arkansas. I just love old Arkansas. I love my mom, I love my paw, but I just love old Arkansas. I just love old Arkansas.
Next up, Rex Smith sings and the arrival of the 101st balloon in the Macy's Parade.
Tonight, spend Thanksgiving night with America's favorite family.
Just a matter of being at the right place at the right time.
Your family and the Cosby family together.
Be there.
Yeah.
Then join family ties as the celebration continues.
We've got eggs, we've got bacon.
A double Thanksgiving night party.
Tonight.
Finally, a radio station I can call my own. Soft Rock 105 FM.
WNSR, the new Soft Rock 105 FM. Soft Rock, less talk.
My first guest this evening is an absolute phenomenon. Would you please welcome Wrinkles the Talking Dog?
Hello, I'm Wrinkle.
And I'm Johnny.
Can we talk?
Wrinkles really does talk with you without a tape. It's all electronic.
Why don't we kiss?
I'm sorry. Lips that touch dog food shall never touch mine.
It's hard to believe new Talking Wrinkles carries on a conversation. But that's what friends are for.
It's an alien.
No kidding. Where?
It's living in America.
I like what they've done with the place.
It loves cats.
Can't get enough of them.
It's Alf.
He's debonair, and yet fuzzy.
My parents just don't understand our relationship.
I mean, this whole cat thing's been blown all out of proportion.
Alf.
Alf. Alien life form, new from Coleco.
Rock and roll with laughter. Throbs, Saturday at 7:30.
Next up in our parade, one of New England's outstanding bands here from Blackstone, Massachusetts. Coming up, the Blackstone Millville Charger Marching Band under the direction of Thomas R. Hesney. Next comes a splashy new addition to the parade. Puns are my life. It's furnished by SeaWorld. It's a spectacular 32-foot-long float designed by Macy's wizard Manny Bass. And the center of attraction has to be the first appearance of the 101st balloon created for this parade, Baby Shamu. And there he is. And now Rex Smith, star of the current New York musical Brownstone, to sing Let's Share the Joy.
Let's share the joy this special day. Let's celebrate a miracle of life. A baby whale is here to stay. Let's celebrate this most amazing sight. Let's share the hope, let's share the dream. This baby whale, let's share the joy.
Little whale, can you tell us how you see things as you do? Your eyes are full of wonderment.
With every day that's new, there's things to teach each other. And time for us to play. Your dream comes true, let's let us do this most amazing day. To share the gift of being alive. This special time, we hope this feeling never ends. Let's swept away. Let's share the
Quite a song and quite a sight, a smile 32 feet wide. Oh, that little fella, or big fella. Anyway, that's the 101st balloon in the parade. Baby Shamu is also one of the few to actually represent a true life creature. Now, SeaWorld, which also furnished this balloon to the parade, is the place where the real baby Shamu was born. I said he, and of course, Shamu is a she. We all know that. The first killer whale to be born and thrive in the care of human beings, and has become a great favorite with everyone who sees her. Baby Shamu is also accompanied by three 24-foot starfish balloons. If you want some more statistics, we never run out here at the parade. This baby herself measures an unbaby-like 62 feet in height, 75 feet in circumference.
Just ahead on the Macy's Parade, two ladies do their thing. Betty Boop flies into Herald Square. And Shirley Jones sings of peace.
The Venice Simplon Orient Express. Naturally, the most luxurious train in the world serves the richest coffee in the world.
Oh, c'est impossible! Pas de café de Colombie! Pete, retournez à Paris!
100% Colombian coffee, handpicked by Juan Valdez.
More power to live, more power to give, more power to play, more power to do the things we do today.
Ever ready?
More power to do.
than Ever Ready. Ever Ready leads the world in portable power and light, with every kind of battery for every kind of need.
Ever Ready, more power to the USA.
Silk always makes me feel sensuous. And when I wear pantyhose that glistens like silk and feels soft and smooth like silk, I feel wonderful all over.
Who makes pantyhose of such exceptional quality and beauty? No Nonsense. Yes, it's No Nonsense Sheer and Silky. And even sheerer, Dress Sheer and Silky.
So sheer and oh, so silky.
Uh-oh, when you see Santa's trolley arrive, you know someone isn't too far behind. Little hint, stay tuned. You never know who might show up. You know, Fort Mill, South Carolina might be defined as a small town to some, but their band can and has taken on the best. Current state marching champions, they've also won that honor in 1976, 78, 81, 82, 83, 84, and 85. And if you're impressed by versatility, they've also got two concert bands, two percussion ensembles, a woodwind ensemble, a brass ensemble, a Dixieland band, and, well, just listen as director Terry Holliday puts the Fort Mill Marching Band through its paces. Some bad news and some good news about one of our performers in the parade, Betty Boop. The bad news is she couldn't be with us today. She and all the entire Boop family having Thanksgiving dinner together, I guess. But we do have the good news, and that is we thought you might like to see some tape of her appearance in last year's parade, because she was quite a favorite, moving in on that crescent moon and really captivating the crowd in her first appearance in the parade last year. Now, if you don't know, if you're a little young to remember this, she made her film debut in Dizzy Dishes. Now, that was originally shown back in August of 1930, so perhaps a few of you did miss it. But fortunately, the lady has made a glamorous comeback, and today she's looking better than ever, measuring 67 feet in height. This unique balloon is furnished by King Features. Go get him, Betty. Even a year-old appearance is a good appearance from this group. And now riding an oversized rocking horse furnished by Atlantic Releasing Corporation comes the fabled character, the Nutcracker, to be seen in a new film, the same name. Ah, beautiful. Let there be peace on earth. A real Christmas star there. Shirley Jones.
It's a Thanksgiving morning classic. NBC's coverage of the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade. And the best is yet to come. The dancing of the Rockettes and the arrival of the North Pole's most famous traveler.
'Twas the night before Christmas when all through the house not a creature was stirring except Fievel the Mouse.
Presenting Fievel, the adorable star of Steven Spielberg's presentation of the Don Bluth film, An American Tale. Now collect all four different McDonald's stocking ornaments featuring Fievel. Each one comes free when you buy the perfect stocking stuffer. A $5 book of McDonald's gift certificates.
This holiday season, give a terrific surprise. Free Fievel stockings with our gift certificates inside.
The stockings were hung by the chimney with care in hopes that St. Nicholas soon would be there.
Santa Claus.
The children were nestled all snug in their beds while visions of sugar plums danced in their heads. And Mama in her kerchief and I in my cap had just settled down to a long winter's nap.
Dad, it still works.
There's no better gift than the sound of your voice.
Can you say Oshkosh Bagosh?
I want him to.
Oh, okay, sure.
Did you say that? Say Oshkosh Bagosh. No. I reach out to Oshkosh Bagosh. Oshkosh Bagosh. Bagosh, Bagosh, Bagosh.
Oshkosh Bagosh. Oshkosh Bagosh. Kids' clothes as tough as our name.
One of the most exciting features at Radio City Music Hall is the precision dancing of the world-famous Rockettes. And here at this magnificent Thanksgiving spectacular, we are equally in their debt. They become an annual part of our parade entertainment, and nothing else can buy back the excitement in the audience when the Rockettes begin to dance. So here they are. Well, if you're a cameraman and you have to be trampled, that's the way to have it done, I'll tell you. They call themselves the Pride of Owosso. And if you ever happen to be in that Oklahoma City, you better join the bandwagon. Actually, it's easy to be part of their fan club since they happen to be one of the finest marching bands in America. From Owosso High School, let's enjoy their spectacular performance under the direction of Harlan and Willetta Lampkin. You know, now that I think about it, I might have been a little hasty earlier when I said nothing could quite match the excitement of the crowd when the Rockettes perform. They are terrific, as you saw, but we're going to see someone who doesn't sing or dance, yet when it comes to getting a crowd excited, especially children, there's nothing else that can really compare with Santa Claus. And once again, Santa has guided those reindeer of his all the way down from the North Pole. We appreciate him putting out that effort for us every year. And he's here to wish everyone happiness and joy in the holiday season that I guess we can say now has officially begun. He seemed to be enjoying his assignment, I would say. The sleigh filled with gifts waiting for everyone. In a world that is, you know, really filled with change, it's great to know that some things do stay the same. And this moment with Santa every Thanksgiving is one of them. Stephanie, I think we have this much time to wish everyone a happy Thanksgiving and to congratulate all the people at Macy's for a terrific 60th parade. It was great being with you again.
It was a lot of fun to do the parade again and also to be able to get the chance to sing a song.
I'm working on that in my contract, I think, for next year.
You better count on that, Pat. I've heard you sing, honey.
It's pretty desperate, folks, and you don't want to see it or hear it. So maybe next year we'll do it without the singing. Are you available, Nick? Well, we'll talk.
What are you doing? Oh, well, that's another thing.
And you know, you have Uptown. It's a lot of fun because you're sort of seeing things get started up there.
Initiation of the parade, and then you get to see the completion. It's been a wonderful day, and the weather's been terrific. It's like below 50s. It's not raining.
Now, you also, of course, you have the, I'm sort of stationary here. They don't let me go. There's actually a chain around my leg, which you folks can't see from this shot. But you get to ride in the parade, which is very nice.
Yes, I get to ride in the parade, and we all know why they have to chain him up.
Anyway, again, happy holidays to everyone. Thanks for watching. Thanks to everyone here. Thank you, Santa. You have anything you'd like to ask him for before we go?
No, I'm already asking. Thank you, Pat.
I thought so. For Stephanie Kramer, this is Pat Sajak. Thanks for being with us. We hope you're back with us next year. Happy Thanksgiving, everyone.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Easton is pleased to have furnished some air transportation to New York for today's special telecast of the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade in exchange for this announcement. Easton, the leader in service to all the Americas. Hotel accommodations for some guests of this program were furnished by the Berkshire Place and Omni Classic Hotel in exchange for this announcement. For reservations at Omni Hotels in the U.S. and Europe, call toll-free 800-THE-OMNI. Today's broadcast of the Macy's Thanksgiving Day Parade, sponsored in part by Oshkosh B'gosh Children's Wear, the genuine article since 1895, by AT&T, the right choice, and by McDonald's. It's a good time for the great taste of McDonald's. Be sure to tune in later today on NBC for exciting NFL action. At 3:30 p.m. Eastern Time, join NFL 86 and host Bob Costas. Then it's on to Dallas for the tradition of Thanksgiving Day football as the Seahawks take on the Cowboys. Happy Thanksgiving. This is Bill Wendell speaking.
Saturday, the critics picked Jack Parr, still great as ever, a television landmark. Par excellence. I wanted this to go on for hours. When Jack Parr comes home Saturday. Gus Witherspoon on education.
You want the mule's attention, madam. You must first hit him between the eyes with a board.
Start a family tradition. Our House, Sundays.
There's no place like Macy's for the holidays. Save 20 to 25% off Evan Picone fashions from Clubhouse. 50% off 14 karat gold jewelry. 20 to 25% off men's outerwear. 25% off all Wiltshire cutlery. And 50% off every mink except specially priced items. Friday and Saturday, 9 a.m. till 10 p.m. at all Macy's in New York, Connecticut, and New Jersey. Where Bamberger's is now Macy's.
We're Macy's.
This is the new shape, the new design, the new dimension of interactive video entertainment that actually accepts both cartridge and card software, releasing new worlds of sight, sound, and power for you. The Sega Master System of Entertainment.
Into your parents' room and it looks like a tornado hit?
Jordache Basics.
Then they come into your room and find one stray sock and pow, it's a major crime.
Channel 4 wishes you and your family a very happy Thanksgiving.
It's Password. It's Super Password. Our special guest this week, Teresa Ganzel and Jamie Farr. And the star of Super Password, Bert Cundy.
Hello there. Nice to see you. Sit yourself down, Superwoman.
It was a very, very interesting entrance you made. Everybody's talking about it. What were you on that entrance?
Oh, I was Superman.
Superman, and yes. You were...